Focus on the mirror.
Really use your top arm, bring your legs out.
Keep going until you're level. Focusing.
You can also stagger it.
Yeah, you can stagger.
It's like march into a certain point, really.
Or you can do the back goat straight in, and then once you get like, then you can put your back. Or you can do the thing this has.
Alright, you don't need the hand there.
Coming through. It's a like.
I know.
And then
bring it to
step
you.
Through with your left feet. Out forward, with both hips forward.
You can put it in like different perspectives.
And that's just a step. Look in the mirror.
And then you can also make it dramatic.
Yeah.
Then you can also make it dramatic and like come out, like sit back, and like straight, and then be like a dramatic. Sorry, I'm like, aww. If that makes sense.
Getting into it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. That's it.
Yes. You need to get more dramatic than that. Like bring your leg all the way back, like straight, and then like release like your back, and then just go all the way through.
Okay. I'm gonna come down.
Yeah. Well, that your probably crying out.
Yeah.
I think she likes it.
Make sure you invert and
keep that leg dropped, Alex.
Yeah,
good.
Wait, no.
So I'm also introducing a stag form.